Alright guys, welcome back to another video, and we are in Chapter 2 of Fortnite. And, I may or may not have already played a game and got my first win of the season, but the audio didn't work. But anyway, I got a sick no-scope victory from it. I'll show you that right now. Anyways, that was your first game, which I'm pretty sure is always filled with bots. So this is going to be my first actual game of the season. The entire battle royale is way different.
If you guys are hyped for season 1, chapter 2, smash like, hit the bell, comment on the bell, like the subscribe button, and do all that for a chance to win a billion V-Buck getaway.
So this game is completely different now, and you also have to unlock different bits of the map. Yeah, and some parts of the map are back, like that I'm pretty sure is Pleasant, and I know there's also like, we scuffed our job. Ooh, but this is great. Instead, we are going to land here, which is Salty Springs. And there's Risky Reels right there, and then that's a combination of the two farms, and yeah. Oh yeah, the gray pump sucks, by the way. The 70 damage body. Ah! Okay, it's intense. Ooh, do that. Ooh, yes, we found one of the new legendary chests. I think this is guaranteed purple weapon. Yes, it is. I can't believe we found one of the new thing. Oh yeah, and the heals are very basic now. Woo! Oh yes, we got the bandage bazooka. This is really good for squad game mode. It's kind of like a chug slurp where it just heals everyone in the AoE. And look, it recharges. Oh yeah, this season is insane. I want to use the bazooka. Yeah, the weapon pool is... all the items are gone. Like, most of the healing items are gone. But what is also gone is... like, all your favorite items. I'm trying to explain the new season, guys. Don't bully me. Trying to explore the new season. Oh my gosh, I thought... get out of here, you sweat! Okay. As I was saying, the only heals in the game now are the minis, the big pots, bandages, and medkits. This game is really just going back to its roots. It's very simple. Yeah. Dumb bot. Bush camping has been completely upgraded. Yes, boats are in Fortnite. And they are just like normal vehicles. They can like boost. They have a weapon, but don't worry, it's not like the mech. You can only shoot one. And I think we found one. Yeah, we found one, guys. Oh, yeah. Damage traps are the only traps in the game. Got another super chest. I don't know, could drop a legendary. Okay. Right.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Guys, oops! I know what to do. Dun 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 dun. Okay, hold on. Where we need to try. U-turn and get away. Let's go over the jump again. And come on, show yourself. There's another chest here anyway. Is that you? Okay, let's go. We have to go around. Okay. Make it up! Oh gosh, boat war! Go! The storm is here! Ooh! It's that new burst. Okay, who? And he had a legendary sniper. I want to see just how good this burst is, because I heard it's pretty good. Aw, dang rock. Hey, go! Go, run, forest, run! Go! 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 Okay. Shut it. Ah! No! No, no, no! Ah! Okay, sorry, boat. I'm leaving you behind. I didn't think that would happen. Okay, let's leave it behind. This gun looks sick. Ooh, that sounded clean. Dang it. Try to predict him. Now, where'd he go? Bruh. Ah. Oh my gosh, leave me alone. Whoa, oh my gosh, I just got deleted. Let's go one more time. We gotta get this win at least.